Another one bites the dust, instructional video. First 8 counts go by quickly, but they're time for us to get maybe in a new spot to dance in, switch places. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then out and down. Walk in a little circle, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, out and down, 1, 2, do it again, and out and down, and one more time, here we go, and out and down, and 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the introduction. So that was after 8 counts. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and up and down, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the dance starts. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So your stance is down here. Your hip weight's in the middle. Back leg is straight. Front leg is bent. You're up on your toe if that's comfortable, but don't strain anything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. A little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then we walk to the 4 sides of the room. Forward, side, back, and side. Each time with the right foot. And we add the arms. We go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and 1, 2. So you saw the last part, the last side, our arms come down. Try again, forward, forward, and 2, and back, and side. Next move, we're going to take it up and a down, and up and a down, and up and a down, and up and a down. Try that again. Up, and 2, and 3, and 4. Now scoot to the side, to the right, and back. Again, to the right, and back. To the right, and back. So let's try with the walking 4 walls, up and down, and to the right. So to the, here we go. 1, and 2, and back, and side. Up and a down, and a 2, and 3, and 4. To the right, like here, and down, and then 1, 2, 3, take it back. So it went side and down, 1, 2, 3, take it back. One more time, and side and down, 1, 2, 3, take it back. Next part, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're leading with your hip, starting to the right, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Use your thighs, get close to the ground, get down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we got step behind step, step behind step. Again, step behind step, step behind step. And the arms go all the way over and all the way back. All the way over and all the way back. So let's put it together with the hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, over to the side and back the other way. And 1, 2, 3, 4, over to the side, back the other way. To the right, to the left, to the double right, and left and right and double left. And then we point the toe forward with your side to the front. So here's your point and here's your side. And then you take a nice little roll. So if I were to do that this way, I'd go point, roll. Take all you got and roll it up. Here we go, roll, like that. Then a nice pivot with the right leg forward, right leg back. That's what we call a pivot turn, using the right leg forward and back. So let's take that from the side and double right to the left, to the right, to the double left and point. And roll, and forward, and back, like that. From the top, here we go again with the intro. We've got 8 counts, walking around very quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and up, and down. Walk 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the intro, then we start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. and eight. Forward and side and back and side. Up and down. Up and two and three and four. To the right and back and hips. Two, three, four. Then one, two, three, four. Over the top, all the way back. One, two, three, four. All the way over, all the way back. To the right, to the left. And the double right, left, right. Double right and point and roll and pivot and pivot. That's it.
Ready? Ones are gonna go down. Here we go.